Anyway, it's your boy Paul Looping, and I'm back with another video, guys. So today, it's a special day because NF released the music video of Lost featuring Hobson. So this is the most exciting part of the song of NF because it's a mixtape. Because NF is not doing that. I think the last feat with NF is Futuristic, and the rest of the album is there is no feat. So this is a mixtape. I think Tech N9ne and Hobson is featured in this album, The Cloud. So I'm so tired today, but this Sunday I'm so excited to react to this music video. I'm so excited, guys. I cannot sleep because I have work in Monday to Saturday, and Saturday is just a half day, and afternoon Saturday then I will do a reaction video, and I'm so excited about this. And what are we waiting for, guys? Let's go. So I will open the subtitle because, you know, I'm a Filipino, I'm not fluent in English, and then I'm so excited to this one because I expect too much, because NF and Hobson is a great artist. The title is Song.
Self-awareness, pride's a coat, and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in, with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them, and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish, cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get too combative inside of me as a person who cares. The pain can be flat, I get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a sap.
Wait! Woo! I cannot contain the words, guys. It's freaking awesome. It's freaking awesome, guys. I catch a lot of words and I internalize in my mind, and that's true. That we are afraid to say that we are lost. Are you afraid saying that you are lost? That's deep. Okay, I want to repeat in another line backward, so I want to, you know, to understand so many lyrics.
Look. Self-awareness, pride's a coat, and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in, with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't.
Yeah, every one of us, there's a time that we need, you're forced to, what they call this one, to wear your fright. Why? Because you don't want, because people around you, you're afraid that, you know, you're afraid of saying that you are lost. It's according to his song, and we wear that pride, that saying that we are not lost.
Perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them, and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost.
Yes, that's true. That's really true. What he said?
Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in, with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them, and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear.
Yes, if you have a mistake in your life, it's always repeating in your mind like a parrot. It's always popping up because you're guilty, or maybe you're not just guilty, but these mistakes, it's a nightmare to you. It's like speaking in your mind always.
When I'm lost, road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes when they scare away the things that we should cherish, cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get too combative inside of me as a person who cares. The pain can be flat, I get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage, a pride when I lurk in the shadow. Something don't matter, but I don't wanna be overdramatic. But look at the data, it's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly the handle. I am there to offend when I'm opposite of what the grand has got the brain of a rebel. I take initiative, I'm diligent on every level. I never can settle, I like to keep my foot on the pedal. Yeah, I love the pack arenas and all, but what I really wanna do is learn to handle my thoughts and put the reins on them, show them I'm the one that's the boss. And pull them back when they get out of hand, I'm breaking their jaws. I'm taking the flaws, they told me I can never evolve. Then pull a pain on them, ask them, oh, you think you're in charge? You oughta know better, ain't no way around it. I'm flawed, the traits that I want, they say I can't afford what it costs. But I manifested this. Failing's how you grow and learn your lessons, kids. Take the worst and try to make the best of it, cause when you fail, just know that it's a test in it. You can learn to pick yourself back up again and train your...
That's true, when you fail, it's a test. It's really a test. When you fail, there's a two option: you give up or you keep moving. Ah, that's deep.
Brandon, I'll be such a pessimist. It's okay to make mistakes, just don't forget that there's a high road, but I skip the exit when I'm lost. Yeah. When I'm...
Guys, this is my honest reaction. I cannot comprehend the words and the music and the music video and the cinematic, everything. It's so amazing. It's like, it's so really good. Guys, NF is my therapy. His song is my therapy. When I'm listening to his song, man, give me more hope, because I can relate.
Lost!
It's Hobson. Oh my god, this one, Hobson and NF, is my favorite rapper. And Futuristic, these three person. I'm ready. I'm ready.
These burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I'm cautious and tiptoe carefully. My mind left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody? Cause it's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spinning the grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got...
Wait. Drink some coffee. Do you ever try to wash your own sin? You do a mistake and then you want to be clean and you want to wash your own self because you have a sin. That's Hobson saying.
Group of loved ones that ate my fridge, and if I ever take a nail, then they might grit, and they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it come to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulders ready for most drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love. Hold up. Sanity's gone, I'd rather be torn from this planet they planted me on. Your stance a reward. I'm actually bored with having this sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore. Man, hold up. I was living so oblivious with millions. It really was a pity, huh? A pity. It's kind of funny what a penny does, mixed in with a mini buzz. I feel stuck. Life got me by the neck with a blade against it, cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance, so I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse I let go stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go and change your wish list, cause I, yeah, manifested this. Do not treat me like some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of chains open. He go wear my testament. This dark cloud, that's my residence. Demons knocking.
I think he's talking about the book of James. It's about you must be happy. I don't know if I'm right. You must be happy. Consider joy even there is a trial. It's like that. This song is deep. To wait! Oh my god, this is one of the best songs I ever heard by NF. It's very different. It's not NF is being different, but NF is releasing who he is. And the great part is that there is a combination of Hobson. The music is all about that. They are not perfect. they go into the struggle, they fighting for that struggle, and they never been give up. Even there's a struggle, they consider joy in their life, and they consider God. Yeah, we are just people. The end of the day, if you cannot do anything else, you will come to God. Yeah, you will come to God. No matter what you say that you can do it, there's a time that you don't have any resources in your life, any joy, any strength, and then you will come to God and ask for a strength and for a true joy in your life. So this is perfect actually. These two people is both struggling and they're fighting for that struggle. And if you see the balloon is all about their burdens. They walk into their burdens with them, and that is one of the best thing about us being a human, that without a burden is, I think, it's abnormal life. There is no perfect life. There is no just a perfect, you'll always be happy, but there is something miss on you. There's a missing puzzle that you need to, you know, fill in, and you need to strive before you feel that. And there's a puzzle in the heart of every human that only God can, you know, fit the pieces of puzzle to be complete, so you will consider the true joy in your life. Yeah, you need God, and I need God too. So that's all, guys. I learned a lot about this song of NF, and Hobson, it's so refreshing. And said that you're not a perfect human, you have a burden, and the mountain is all about climbing in your own road, in your own path in your life, because there is, every one of us have a different path in our lives, you know. Some us become a lawyer, policeman, and everything. Some us become a mother, become a father. Some have become a family man, become a family woman. No, we have a different kind of struggle in their life. So the important is we carry our burden and to live with them, and live with them, yeah, and have a solution to, you know, pop up that burden, and little by little you will help yourself and you will realize there is no burden in you, and there's another challenge. Every day have their own challenge, guys. So that's all. It's your boy Paul Looping, and I'm back with another video, and the music is so very good. It's a therapy. So that's all. Bye bye. It's your boy Paul Looping, and I will back to more video, guys. So I realize that every week I upload video, so it's good. I'm back.